each other because we're killing ourselves. We're not, when another man, I know, I've been in a position, it's out of our control. It's not like he wants to kill, he just doesn't want to die. You know what I'm saying? It's that situation you got. We are living in a war zone. It's not as easy as these people are making us think, that they just got some criminal ass black kids with guns. It is not like that. Every other coast, I ain't never been to a day in my life, but I feel y'all pain and shit. Yeah. Man, this is for y'all, man. Word.
Guess it's back to the fundamentals. No instrumentals, like who funded him? Don't everybody jump at once, cause once I lift up, like 3K said, a spaceship don't come with every mirrors. On top of that, this rocket shit ain't no rental, so ain't no looking back. Like body cats, my auntie had the extra bed for me to find my soul, like that's what it went missing. I Petersburg, Virginia, where them country niggas carry extra clips and shoot like a movie, but nothing violent scripted. Except for the promethazine and painkillers. Took a sip and saw the world through UGK's vision. Came with an up north slang and made lyric like my life depended. Writing like I'm on a life sentence, breaking records despite Guinness. I'm ahead in my time, they said grew up quicker than Kylie Jenner. These niggas boost how they switching up their agenda. I do it for the niggas who carrying heat like maybe or December in Alaskan winters. They asking when I'ma dumb it down, but what I be rapping about, too serious to mumble about like them mother clowns. Time to buckle down like a hooker with no rubber around. I ain't fucking round. They say the devil fell from heaven, damn, where he land? In the land of pain and suffering with brothers filled with melanin. Pardon me, that just to space my melon in. Let me vent for a second with mental weapon. They don't want no smoke, they secondhand. My mission is to blend the concept of man. Regardless of what sect you in or what religious sect you in. Represent with excellence, I keep my eyes on. Regardless of what specs I'm in. Four eyes, nah, my third eye don't need no extra lens. I should be extra clear. I can see your bullshit from down the block from here. I can see the bullshit down the block from here. Better keep the bullshit round the block from here. Around the block from here. Say I can see the bullshit down the block from here. Yeah, I can see the bullshit by the block from here. You better keep that bullshit round the block from here.
We live in hell. We live in the gutter. We got us stacked up 80 deep in one building. You know, by the time you get out your house, you strapped to protect yourself. Jacket, the double vest, the 9mm blocks with extra bullets, the tear gas, the mace, all that. Who do you think the police is using that against? Dogs? So we fighting the same villains that they fight in the street. But instead of them seeing us fighting villains in the street, we all villains. All we're trying to do is unite. And right now, as a year, we got a million people that's listening. Now we can tell them something. Now we can try to get them that way. We might lose some. We might gain some. But we would never even have that audience had we not said what was real. You know what I'm saying? And the main thing for us to remember, same crime element that white people are scared of, black people are scared of.